Children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Today in EVS Unit 4, My Sense Organs, Module 2, page number 21 and 22 of your EVS book. Okay, children, we'll see about sense organs. We'll move to our slide. In this slide, what are you seeing? Yes, these eyes are blinking, closing, opening, close, open. You can also try like this. Blink your eyes and do this exercise. Okay, children. Now, next one is ear. We hear with our ear. So, look at this ear. Somebody is talking. So, when somebody will talk, you can listen to that. Yes or no? Yes. Now, next one. Look at this elephant. This is dancing using his ears, flapping like a fan, okay? Enjoying with this big fan-like ear. You can also dance like that. Now look at this man. He is breathing oxygen in and out. He is doing some exercise. You can do breathing exercise with your help of your nose. Now look at this tongue. You can also show tongue out. In like that, okay. Now last sense organ is skin. We feel with the help of our skin. So children, this is your 5 sense organ. Now we are going to watch one video related to our lesson.
Hello children, how are you? Hope you enjoyed your Diwali holidays. Now we are going to start our lesson 4, EVS. Module 1 we have completed. So today we will do the revision of module 1 and then we will start our doing exercise from the same lesson. So what is our lesson name? Fourth lesson is My Sense Organs. How many sense organs do you have? Yes, we have 5 sense organs. What are they? Yes, eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Okay, so we will see what are the uses of this sense organ. This sense organ, how many sense organs? 5 sense organs are very important to us. Without that sense organ, we cannot see the world. Okay, so first sense organ is eyes. We have 2 eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. With the help of our eyes, we see the world. Okay, so eyes are very important. Take care of your eyes. Then second one, ears. E-A-R-S, ears. We have 2 ears. With the help of our ears, we listen the music, noise, sound, everything. We have 2 ears, we have to listen more. So, this is our second sense organ, E-A-R-S, ears. Third one is nose, N-O-S-E, nose. With the help of our nose, we smell good smell and bad smell. And also we breathe with the help of nose, N-O-S-E, nose. Then, tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. With the help of our tongue, we taste the food. Tasty food, like that you feel, no? So, with the help of our tongue only, we can taste the food. Then, fifth one is our skin. Our skin, with the help of our skin, we feel. We feel with the help of our skin. So, hard, rough, hard, cold, everything we feel with the help of our skin. These are our 5 sense organs. I hope you learned the spelling also. So now next page, what is there? What I feel. What you feel, that is there. Your 6 feelings are given. So what are the feelings you will see? First one is happy. When you're happy, your face will show happy expression. So happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Second one is dull. Sad. When you're sad, your face will look sad. Dull. S-A-D. Sad. Third one is angry. When you fight with somebody, that time you'll get angry. So your face will look angry. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. Then fourth one is fearful. Scared of something. That is fearful. F-E-A-R-F-U-L. Fearful. Then fifth one is crying. When you're sad, that time you feel crying. C-R-Y-I-N-G. Crying. Last one. Last feeling is when you get some gift or anything, what do you feel? Surprised. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E-D. Surprised. So you know now 6 feelings. I hope you all learned the spellings also, so hand out also you are completed, no? So today what we are going to do, now we are going to move to our textbook exercise page number 21 and 22. So let us start doing our exercise. Children, take out your textbook, open your textbook. Are you ready? Yes.
Okay children, now fill in the blanks. Number 1, we see with the help of our dash. It is given in the textbook. Answer is given in the side. Eyes or nose. So what is the answer for this? Children, you all know what will be the answer. A C means it eyes only. So the spelling of eyes, E-Y-E-S, eyes. Next one, our dash help us to feel things around us. Ears or skin. What is our answer? Feel means what you will think? Skin only. So our answer is S-K-I-N, skin. Third one, we use our dash to run. Run with the help of what you will run? Hands or legs. What will be the answer? Yes, legs. L-E-G-S, legs. Fourth one, we dash with the help of our hands. Hands means right or walk. Right only. So this answer is right. W-R-I-T-E, right. Number 5, we dash with the help of our tongue. Here choice, answers are given as taste or smell. Tongue only, taste. So your answer is taste. T-A-S-T-E. Next one, this fill in the blanks you understood. Same way you write in the textbook also. Okay children, now next one. B, from your textbook, label the different parts of the body. Here pictures are given. You are going to label. Label means write the names. What is that? You are going to write in the textbook. Okay. First one is what? Only one eye. So eyes means two. If yes, we are writing plural. Two are there. Now here only one eye is given. So we are going to write E-Y-E. The spelling of eye is E-Y-E. Second one, only one feet. Okay, 2 is not given. So here only one is there. 2 means feet. E-E will come. Here only one is there. So we are going to write foot. F-O-O-T. Foot. How you write for teeth and tooth? Same way here. Foot and feet. Next one is nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. Only one nose. Next one is palm. Only one palm is given. So palm spelling is P-A-L-M. L is silent. So you read palm. P-A-M. Palm. Next one is ear. Only one ear is given. So no need of writing S. Ear only enough. E-A-R. Ear. Last one is mouth. Spelling of mouth is M-O-U-T-H. Mouth. Next. Okay. This also you have to write in the textbook. Now next one, C. Which body organ is each child using? In the textbook you can see. First one is Rohan is watching television with his what? For watching television what you need? Yes, we need eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Second one, Parul is painting with her with the help of hand. H-A-N-D, hand. Next one is Ahmed is skating. He is wearing the skates on his where? Feet. Okay, 2. So feet. F-E-E-T. Feet. Next one. Neha is smelling the flowers with her what? S. Nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. So children, I hope you understood this page thoroughly and do that in the textbook also. Now next page we are moving. In that you also turn the page. Mary is reading a book with her what? What you need to read? Mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. When you open your mouth and read, then only you can read correctly. So you children, you have to open your mouth and read. So this is M-O-U-T-H, mouth. When you grow, no need to open your mouth. With the help of your eyes only, you can read. Okay. Now, what is the answer? Mouth. Next one is, Kirti is listening to music. She is using her what? Yes, right, you are right. Ears. E-A-R-S. Ears. So this also you are going to write. Next slide. Look at this picture. You can open your textbook and see. Okay. I'm reading. Look at the pictures. Put a cross, that is wrong, on the things which you can hear. Tick, correct, right. The things which you can taste. Circle the things you can smell. So these three items you are going to do. Wrong, right and circle. So you first we will see, put the cross on the things which you can hear. This method if you follow it will be easy. So first we are going to see what are the things we can hear. First one is music. Yes, some piano board is there, okay. So here that what is there with the help of your ear only you can hear the music. So what you will put here means cross. So in the first picture, cross, okay. Then second one, what is that? That also tape recorder, okay. So for that also you need your ear here. So cross. Now one more. Harmonium. So harmonium also we need ear to hear. So these three are we are putting cross. Why? For these three we need ear to listen the music. Anything else is there? You can search. Anything is there? No, only three is there. Okay. Now next we will move to tick the things you can taste. So what you will taste? Here fruits. Mango is there. So mango you can taste. So put tick in the mango. Next, what is there? Yes, it is looking like cake, chocolate cake. So that also tasty, you can put tick. Okay, taste. Next one, just search. Yes, your favorite ice cream, cone ice cream. So you can taste that also. So you put tick for that. So two other things over. Now what is remaining? Any eatable is there? Just check. No, I feel nothing is there. So last one is, what is there? Circle the things you can smell. So now we will go to third one. Here, what is there? Flower, rose flower. You can smell the flower. So circle. Okay. Next one is nail polish or perfume. Sorry, it is like perfume. So perfume also you can smell. So in that also you keep circle. Now next one is, anything is remaining? No. All the column we have filled. So same way you think and do in the textbook. Okay, children. Now we will do some practice. Okay. Here, what is this? My five senses. Match the pictures to the correct sense. Eye. To see, eye. So here sun is there. So match with sun. With the help of eye, we are seeing. Nose. Smell, flower. Taste, ice cream. Touch, what is that touch? This is like a rabbit. Okay, rabbit you are going to touch and feel. Next one is ear, drum. This I have given in the handout also. You can take printout and do it. Okay, worksheet you can do. So children, next one is what is there? This is the last one. The five senses are going. For this you should learn the spellings. Okay. So we will see what is that. Okay. We dash with our nose. We smell with our nose. We dash with our eyes. We see with our eyes. We dash with our ear. Listen. Okay. In the column answers are given, that only I am writing. We dash with our tongue. Taste. We dash with our hand, touch. So children, you have to learn the spelling first, then you have to do this. This also I have given in the handout. You can take printout of this worksheet and do it and stick in the notebook. Okay, otherwise put in the file. Some file you can use, folder you use, whatever worksheet you are getting, that you can put in the folder. So children, I hope you enjoyed this module. So our lesson over, sense organ completed. You also complete your textbook. Handout also I will send you. One more model worksheet also I will send you. Write that. Okay, children. Bye. Thank you. See you.